watchmen broke through. As possible. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Make moonshine. They always have fire going there, after all.
Oh, shut up. If life hit you as hard as it hit that man, you'd fucking hang yourself.
What happened to him?
His daughter died. And she was the reason he took the damn job. Fearing shooting squads in the prey.
As good a job as any.
For an ass like you, maybe. But not for that old timer. He has principles, you see.
Well, he should have stayed true to them. Maybe then his daughter would still be alive.
That's exactly what he did. But his daughter had TB, untreatable. And our guys told him they'd cure her. That's how he got hooked, as he told me. First, they had him transport railroad repair crews. And then switch to the Sharon route. He took issue, but was reminded of his daughter.
So now he has nothing to fear.
So now... he has nothing to live for. God forbid you ever outlive your children, boy. God forbid.
I understand.
The fuck you do. All right, let's just shut up for now.
Whining, you old fuck!
You're heading straight for the ravine if you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Understand. Animals. How can they? What can I do? Mutated? Watchmen! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about! Alive! You came for her! All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. Turn the lights off. Permission to
report. Yermak, you threw your bout of conscience.
Hey!
You fucking breaker again.
Looks like they didn't finish the repairs at the generator, Sergeant.
Sounds
Tanya, go tell the workers. Have them check. Oh, you turned quite civil again, Yermak. So you can use your head after all.
Don't rush. Move crouched. It's quieter that way. See that ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this could be nothing for you.
Under control. Don't sweat.
Come on, move it. You're a
bag of bones. Yeah, right. Under control. By the way, what happened to the workers they sent to fix that pipe?
It's none of your fucking business, that's what. What are you even doing standing here? Don't you have shit to do?
Everyone got to ask questions.
Oh, come on, man.
Don't come on me. Get to work.
Wait!
Dumb questions.
You'll have to take him down. Can you do it quietly?
What's with that mumbling?
Oh, I'm just talking to myself. I got a memory problem, you see.
Ah, oh, Yermak. Time to fit that book. Yeah. Well done! This system supplies air for the command center. It's not that large, actually. Wait for the moment and go through. I will, of course, do it again, but I'm not much of a fighter, as you could guess. Good luck to you.
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit! This fucking sucks.
Do you hear that, Artyom? You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my God. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids.
All the guards will be here soon.
Don't shoot. But I'm with him. With you. You have to run.
Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
All unauthorized.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to that hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey! Hey!
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Killed. It's terrible.
The command center came under enemy attack.
Changing position, Artyom.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice.
The enemy! Over there, at the crate!
Attention! The jamming system is coming back online.
The hangar is right there. We can break through.
Man down! We're under attack!
Watchmen just have a nice meal and
relax. He's hiding in here!
You say so.
Still, this is suspicious.
Hey, did you just see that
group? Yeah, I did.
Artyom, Artyom. They got your neck.
This is just no good on him.
We have to get closer.
Once again.
If you get closer, I'll distract them while you rescue the old man. Artyom, try going down that ladder ahead. Just be careful.
From behind the gate.
Group A, report your status.
What the hell is this? Gotta tell maintenance.
Group B, continue patrolling the courtyards in the generator room. Group A, check the wind turbine zone. Communications were lost there.
Damn, how many guards do they have?
Now I'll be stuck here for at least a week longer. It's been over a month already. And I feel like shit.
What's worse? You should tell the Major.
We won't move.
It might be time for your first use.
Well, go outside and check.
What is it even?
Group D, redeploy to the generator room.
Aha, you can sneak ahead. No need to play heroes for a change. Let's wait till they walk off.
Why can't you just stay still, Yelok?
We're on high alert. Civilians aren't allowed to just walk around now.
How does that mean you're going to ready the train for me?
What's the matter with you today? Why do you even want to do that now? You only had an outing plan for tomorrow and it's bound to be canceled now. Just stay put for now.
We'll have to have a long talk later about breaking the rules.
I expect to pull it to the knife in the back for months.
I hope we stay here for a long time.
This place is just great.
What? What's that?
All clear.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
Heads up! It's the enemy!
More guards! Get them!
Oh, visual on the enemy!
With no time,
turn
down.
Come on, Artyom. We don't have all day. For. Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later, everything. Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until 100 click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to misunderstanding.
Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course, Artyom, Anna, they are with us.
The order leaves no one behind.
All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and pull steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch them there. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them! While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone! The whole fucking world! And not even batting an eye!
I have to detain you and bring you back to base trial. You do understand the charges you're facing?